Greg Hall with Restless Minds. I want to show you how to use the front mount for hoods with the rubber foot with our new finger grip tab. You just want to Loctite it onto the end of your bolt here. You always want to make sure that this bend is at a 90 degree angle to your rubber foot for maximum hold. All you have to do, slide it in while holding onto the finger tab. And then lock it into position. Thank you for watching.